Hi, I'll introduce to you the best screen recording software service. After testing many platforms from this category, I found the best option that is really perfect for me. I earn more than $25,000 a month on this program, and I've been using it for a long, long time. In this short video, I'm going to tell you 7 beneficial secrets that only few people know about, which make it the best in the category best screen recording software. I'm going to leave the link to the official website below this video, so make sure to check it out. Let's not waste time and get started.
What is RingCentral Video? RingCentral Video is a modern online meetings experience powered by the market-leading RingCentral Unified Communications platform. It combines high-quality video, audio, screen sharing, and team messaging into a collaborative online meeting hub that sparks conversations and fuels ideas anytime, anywhere, on any device. Best for company of any size, from 2 to 1,000 plus employees. Pros. What I like most about this software is that I can join anywhere in the meetings with my cell phone and share my screen easily with my colleagues. I use this product to conduct depositions that are out of state. I love that I can share exhibits on the screen for the deponent to review. I like how someone can share their screen and we can either call in or use computer audio. It makes it easy to review documents and presentations on large conference calls. I love that they combine the different apps into one easy one. Cones. The trainer assumed knowledge I did not have, and there was way too much pressure to approve what they said and did. The entire introductory training program was flawed, in my opinion. I have a hard time scheduling a meeting for the future. Typically, I just have to schedule it in my calendar, then send an invitation with the dial or join information to those who need to attend. I think it's a little confusing, since so many screens pop up when you first log in. I think it takes some time to get used to. Price structure is confusing when not included in the bundle option. The menu system can be hard to get to when in a call, and some of the options are not found easily enough. What is Loom? Loom is a video messaging for work. Combining the expensiveness of video with the convenience of messaging, Loom is a new, more efficient and effective way of bringing your career to life and communicating with coworkers and customers. With Loom, you can record your screen, voice, and face to create an instantly shareable video in less time than it would take to type an email. Best 4. Loom helps individuals communicate more efficiently and effectively through video. Pricing details. Loom is available for free with limited access to several videos. Paid subscriptions with unlimited videos are available monthly, and annual subscriptions start at $8. Custom quotes are also available for teams and enterprises. Contact Loom for more information. Pros. The software allowed me to accomplish tasks I had not been able to accomplish before. I like that we can record screen and camera and share easily. The new transcription feature is also useful since we work with many individuals for which English is their second language. Lovely. I love it and recommend it to colleagues because they made recording and sharing a video a breeze. The thing I like best about Loom is how easy it is to get configured and used. It takes only a couple of minutes to get a feel for the controls and how to generate a video screen recording. Cones. Instead of a long explanation that will probably get lost in translation, we can send a quick Loom. Sometimes crash during Loom making and need extensions for the other browsers. Also, I had a lot of problems starting and stopping recording. Alt-Shift-L often never worked to start recording. I felt pressured to use this software, always a bad thing, and it wasn't quite clear that the trial I had signed up for wasn't the free forever version, but the Loom Business version. What is Cloud App? Cloud App is the premier provider of visual communication for the workplace. This high-growth video solution creates a collaborative space for capturing instantly shareable videos, GIFs, and screenshots. A near 5-star business user rating from G2, TrustRadius, and Gartner Peer Insights using its combination of screen recording, screenshot tool, and GIF Maker tool. And with its integrations with workflow tools Zendesk, Asana, Microsoft, Adobe, Drift. Best 4. Trusted by 4 million professionals who work at the speed of sight, Cloud App serves customers and teams of 5 to 500 in customer support, product development, design, sales, and marketing. Pros. Overall, it was a good experience to use this app. It is getting more popular day by day. Cloud App has saved me hours in editing screenshots. Also, I commonly need to show my team how to do a certain task, and that's where I use Cloud App to tape short tutorials that I can share in seconds. Love the ability to take screenshots and attach it into an email or drop that into Slack. It's also nice that they'll host your files on their servers, so even years later, I can find old files and share them again. Cones. I'm worried about how much worse I'll get once the paid trial ends. I also feel that using your OS naming scheme in the URL provided for the upload makes the links too long and ugly. I really dislike that it will randomly crash on me and take forever to load, and then I have to restart it and start from scratch again. The Windows app has previously been a bit unstable and did not work properly for a while, but recent updates have cured this. They say they don't get refunds for whatever reason. Yes, I understand it's in their terms and conditions, but it does not matter. It is still the worst customer service I have ever seen. What is Camtasia? Camtasia lets you record a video of what's on your computer screen. Use it to make lessons, tutorials, or product demos. Turn your screen recordings into compelling videos with Camtasia video editing tools, animations, and effects. Pricing details. $299 one-time fee. Pros. Good functionality for easy screen recording and basic video editing, plus access to some free downloadable template assets. Compelling tool video for creating stunning video. I have a motorcycle, and with the help of a company is here, I can save my memories from my motorcycle trips. Great ease of editing and uploading videos on YouTube. I love that editing happens at the minute scale of time in the video. It is a great screen recording software that allows capturing voice. Great for creating tutorials. Cones. There are limitations of text templates. There are no professional transitions for videos and images. There are no lower thirds templates. At times, I found it to be a little clunky and difficult to get it to do exactly what I needed. I have experience with professional video editing software, which is much more simplistic. It began to become obsolete since more apps began to exist that did the same and in a simpler way. Crashes a lot, and you can lose your work a lot since your saving sometimes causes it to crash. Any project over 6 minutes is at risk of this. What is Descript? Descript is an all-in-one audio and video editor that makes editing as easy as a Word doc. Upload media or record directly in Descript to instantly transcribe your file into text, then tweak the text to edit your media clips. Edit out filler words and silent gaps with a single click. Record your screen and webcam for presentations and video messages, and edit out mistakes before publishing. Export your project to other pro apps. Best for. Made for content creators and businesses making podcasts, vlogs, videos, screen recordings, transcriptions, and social media assets. Pricing details. Descript offers a free basic account with screen recording, collaboration features, and 3 hours of transcription. Only editors pay. The three types of paid accounts include Creator, $12 per editor per month, annual, or $15 per editor per month, monthly. Pro, $24 per editor per month, annually, or $30 per editor per month, monthly. Enterprise, get in touch with us for custom pricing. Pros. Overall, I'm thrilled with what Descript has brought to my show. I'm even more excited to post new episodes now because I know the listeners are getting a better show each week. Overall, I love it and definitely want to learn how to use the other features, but I am extremely happy with the use of features that I do know how to use. Descript helped me go from a complete novice at audio editing to very proficient within just a few weeks. I find Descript to be a super useful tool and highly recommend it to others. It is also super helpful in identifying editing points. I also appreciate how easy it is to edit individual tracks within the larger audio project and easily drag and drop files. Cones. And they seem always to show up, even when they've been corrected previously, so it's unclear whether the machine is actually learning. Because it is cloud-based, I had nothing on my hard drive to try and salvage. It just stopped working. There is no way to edit two separate tracks in one audio. For example, two people speaking with their audios. Room tone generation seems to be selected as default. When using filler word removal, the cuts can sound quite harsh and require spaces before and after to sound natural.